Well, where am I tonight, people? Where is this? This is the, Strand-Capitol, right? Yes? It wasn't a rhetorical question. Is this the Strand-Capitol? Yes? Okay. Well, let me see if you're right. When I say Strand, you say Cap. Strand.
Culture and me.
It is a place.
When I say Strand, you say Cap. Strand.
The arts and music scene really shows what people are about.
Share what's going on here in Jordan.
Makes you feel like a family.
Local art has a face that most people can believe.
Up here that sticks together.
Art is art.
Great potential. There's great artists, poets, singers, writers, directors, filmmakers. It's fantastic.
Everyone has a story to tell.
That moment, you have to capture that moment and share it with the rest of the world.
Showing something that maybe has not been seen before.
Without art, what would it be like?
Welcome to the Strand!
I've been art ever since I was born.
It really adds a great deal to our community.
We don't really need art to exist, but you need art to live.
Culture in Maine is important, and I think playing out is important, and playing open mics and playing wherever you can play. It's all about us all checking in with each other.
So this is Your Voice, powered by the Cultural Alliance. You're going to hear some amazing talent tonight. We are so excited. This is the first ever event that we know of this type in our area, certainly in York. We're thrilled to do this. This is the capstone event of the Cultural Alliance of York County. Annual campaign.
Let's go ahead and meet our judges. First and foremost, Danica. If you can come up at this time, Danica. York County native, top eight finisher of last season's The Voice. One of your judges this evening. Let's hear from Miss Danica, ladies and gentlemen. Up next, Ralph Washington, AKA Ralph Real of Assorted Studios, just finished his solo album, Nappy Love. Let's hear it for Ralph. Ralph, come on up. Let's hear it for Joe DeVoy, owner of Tullis 360 in Lancaster County. Ashley May, editor of Flipside Magazine and FlipsidePA.com. And Miss Annie Sturm, general manager here at the Strand-Capitol Performance Arts Center. Let's hear it for Annie too, ladies and gentlemen. How about another round of applause to our judges for this evening? Please welcome to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, our first group of the evening. Let's hear it for Paper Heart with bassist Tim Hess.
You come knocking on my
make a meal of some bright-eyed kid. You need someone looking after you.
I know you really want to tell me goodbye. I know you really want to be your own girl.
Baby, you can never look me in the eye. Yeah, you buckle with the weight of the world.
What do you think about Paper Heart? Just give me some bullet points there.
I loved them. I thought they were great, looked great. I liked that the lead guitarist brought his own fan club with him. It was great. Very enjoyable. Great start to the night.
I love how the band really stayed in focus with each other the whole time. You saw each other looking at each other. You really knew when the solos were coming in and out. It was really cool, man.
Let's hear it for Rhapsody.
And full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
Your mind is playing tricks on you, my dear. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Is a ghost of you. Now it's torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do. Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait, wait, wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Truth and happiness, ship will carry our bodies. truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore.
There they are. Let's hear it for Rhapsody. Thank you.
Just need two comments real quick. Two comments. Anyone?
Awesome. Yeah, no, they were amazing. Brilliant all the way around. Loved every second of it.
I loved how the choreography was worked in. It was great. The beatboxing is awesome. Great performance.
Perfect. Thank you, judges. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Sometimes Five. Let's hear it for them.
Here for Sometimes Five, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Up next, please welcome Blessed.
My Savior God, to Thee. how great thou art, how great thou art. And when I think of God, his Son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. Then on the cross, my burdens gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. When Christ shall come with shouts of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart, then I shall bow in humble adoration, and then proclaim my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art.
Yeah, that was church. Seriously, like that was ridiculous. That was effortless. That was amazing. My man rocked his suit heavy. I mean, what else can you say? That was definitely church. It drove my spirit, man.
All right, next group up. Please welcome Uniform.
A house in New Orleans, they call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and God, I know
floor. Let's hear it for them. Please welcome the Rossums.
Troubled times, and every child that reaches out for someone to hold, and every moment they become my home. But how can I pretend the soul is gone? And I believe that in my life I will see, oh yeah, an end to hopelessness or giving up or suffering. If we all stand together this one time, then
ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for them.
I think that the Rossins did an amazing job. I seriously had chills the entire time, and I had them on my face. So I honestly think that some of us didn't even give a standing ovation because we were just kind of speechless and didn't know to stand.
Sir?
Yeah, absolutely. The first half, everybody who has been up there has been so fantastic. I'd almost move from Lancaster to York. So
that's what I wanted to hear. All right, let's move on to our next act. Please welcome Mr. Leon Zellers. Come on down, Leon.
I give you all of you.
give me all of you. Yeah.
Let's hear for Leon Teller. All right. Please welcome to the stage, Strange Folk.
Today, this is for Charlotte Bergdahl. She passed away, and her funeral was yesterday. And she was the greatest cheerleader this town has seen in a long time. Charlotte, honey, I know she'd be sitting right here screaming her head off because that's just what she did. But this is a song that Ryan wrote. We've been working on it for a while, and we wrote a little story about it. So since we've got a couple minutes here, just settle back. Well, the road stretched out before him, worn and ragged like the fabric of his Levi's, threatening to unravel at any moment, yet somehow managing to hold together. It was a testament to the ruggedness of the times and the determination of the people. This road, composed of tar and brick, the highway ran from the ports of Philadelphia through the foothills of the Appalachian Mountains, past the steel mills of Pittsburgh, and then continuing westward to Akron, Ohio, where it changed names, connecting towns and peoples to the lifeline of this great nation. Wherever the road reached, so did the lifeblood of the country. It nurtured and nourished the growing nation, intertwining the lives of those along the way. But he was a middle-aged, third-shift trucker running steel from the coal country to the Chesapeake Bay. The hours were long, the road even longer, but he was working on a dream, an American dream. He pulled her tattered photo out of his wallet. He smiled, remembering the day it was taken and how they shared their dreams for a better life. Daylight was fading fast, and he was looking at a long, hard night behind the wheel. He laid the picture down and looked at the horizon towards home, towards his love. If you had been there in that cab, you would have heard him mutter a prayer ending with this plea. When you know I'm coming home, baby, won't you turn the light on? But today we know that road by many names, the Schuylkill Expressway, Lincoln Highway, Route 76. But then it was just known as the Midnight Run.
Set in the sun, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home when the dinner's done, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home, that don't mean I'm not coming, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home, I'm the only one. I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home when the morning comes, baby, won't you leave the light on?
I've been up all night on a midnight run, and baby, won't you leave the light on? Making some money, yeah, it sure ain't fun. I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I promise, honey, you're the only one. Baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home, that don't mean I'm not coming. I've been up all these hours on a midnight running, making that money, baby, you know you can't hide it, honey. It's what you want, oh, oh, it's what you love. So baby, won't you leave the light on? I said, baby, won't you leave the light on? Baby, won't you leave the light on? I've been up all night on a midnight run, and baby, won't you leave the light on? I promise, honey, you're the only one. Baby, won't you leave the light on? I won't be home until my work is done. I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? If I ain't home, that don't mean I'm not coming. I've been up all these hours on a midnight running, making that money, hey baby, you know you can't hide it, honey. It's what you want, whoa, it's what you love. I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on and on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on? I say, baby, won't you leave the light on?
Let's hear for Strange Folk, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much.
I need 15 seconds per judge. Go.
John Wayne, six shooters, and best jacket of the night by a long way. I'm not entirely sure you need to leave the lights on if you keep wearing the jacket.
I think it definitely, the song had a really cool story to it, and it was definitely really original, nothing like I've ever heard before. It was awesome.
Perfect.
Yeah, how many of y'all know about the cap, the first cap? Nobody knows of the bar, the first cap? Come on, man. Yo, I felt like I was in first cap on a Monday night with Hex Belt, stomping my feet on the floor, and drinking great beers and just having fun. That was really, really good fun music right there. That's like the home of York right there. That music right there, that's That's like York original music. I don't know how much y'all go out, but if you don't, you need to, and you would see great music like that. It was great. I love the performance.
Thank you, sir. 15 seconds.
Anyone that plays the harmonica is good in my book. And I really, really love the jacket. I know everyone loves the jacket, but it was a lot of fun.
The overall balance and blend was just fantastic. I loved the harmonica, how it complemented, and the pulse of the guitar. It was really great.
CGA Law Firm.
One day more, another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crimes will surely come a second time. One day more. Did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted? One day more. Tomorrow will be worlds away. And yet with you, my world has started.
One more day, all on my own.
Will we ever meet again? I was born to be with you.
What a life I might have known.
And I swear. One day to a new beginning. Every man will be a king. There's a new world opening. Do you hear the people sing? My place is here. I find.
For CGA Law Firm. Give me a round of applause. Thank you very much, guys. Please welcome to the stage, The Act.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you We fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. Honey, now take me to your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your hand on my beating heart. I'm thinking in the crowds, remember my name. When my hands don't play the guitar the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul can never go. Won't it's ever be. And baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. Well, I just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll thinking out loud, baby, we found love right where we are. Baby, we found love right where we are. And we found love right where we are.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for the act, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, you did it again. Good job, guys. The act! Let's hear it for them!
I think everybody did an amazing job tonight. I was just so excited to see this much talent, like, in my little hometown here, you know, like, knowing that I'm definitely not the only one here that does music, and everybody here is so incredibly talented, and I just feel privileged to be able to sit here and listen to everybody tonight. They were awesome.
Tonight was awesome. It's always an awesome time to get out in York, Pennsylvania and do something amazing like come to the Strand. Give it up for the Strand. This is a beautiful, it's a beautiful place here. It's a beautiful place. So whenever you can come to the Strand and hear good music, it's a great time. I think everybody did a great, great job tonight. Thank you very much for all your talent.
I think it was an amazing showcase of talent tonight. I agree with the other judges. I mean, I'm really surprised by some of the standout acts tonight. And just everyone came on the stage with such confidence, and we can tell that they really practiced and took a lot of time. A lot of time went into this show, which was amazing. It's amazing to be a part of it.
What a difficult night for the judges. All of the variety, the amazing music choices, it was all just so great. I'm so happy I live in York.
Fantastic. Standing ovation to everybody who was up there. I thought it was brilliant. Thank you to the Cultural Alliance for putting this together. Such a great organization. Sorry for robbing your thunder. But yeah, wonderful night. Loved every moment of it. Great venue. Great to be here. Thanks for having me here.
Now it's time for thank yous, thank yous, thank yous for all of you all. It's time for thank yous, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, Boom Pop Coalition. And I'm Kelly Gibson with the Cultural Alliance of York County, and I just want to say, well, thanks. Thank you all for coming. Do you know how beautiful you all look out there? You smiling, beautiful faces. Thank you. We are so thrilled with all of this participation. The Your Voice 2015 runner-up is The Rothams.
Yeah!
Related to me by blood, the Rossums, my cousins. Don't get mad, cause they pretty. Don't get mad, that's Rossum. R to the O to the S-S-N-N. Rossum. And their dad is my cousin too. He's a cool dude. Sitting right in the second row, Oscar Rossum. We love you, Rossums.
All right, now he's taking
your hand. Rossums.
The Your Voice 2015 champion is The Act.
That's your winner.
To give it up for all of you, but there can only be one people's choice, and it is Paper Heart!
Woo!
And a big, 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 big round of applause to every single competitor who brought it tonight. Thank you all. And we're gonna see you all in 2016. Thank you. Tweet about it. Share it. Have a good night. We love you, York.
Yeah! You can dance tonight. This is Jimi Hendrix, baby.
Excited about this, I love the atmosphere, I just want to know more about it.
I see it evolving, changing, growing, and I like it.
It's fleeting. Once it happens, once a song comes out, once a poem comes out, it'll never come out the same.
Some of the culture in Maine is documenting what's going on in a way that will have that lasting staying power.
It just breeds health, growth. It's just, it's a necessity. It's a necessity, yes.